Let's look at a Target real quick. You guys know Target? We all familiar with the company. It's a pretty household name. Again, my name's Ethan Wrenn. Make sure to visit my website, ethanwrenn.com. From there, you can find links to all my various socials. Please follow, guys. You don't understand how much it means to me. I really appreciate it. Again, Twitch, YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, Ethan Wrenn. Look for Ethan Wrenn, guys. Again, links below the video. If you guys have questions at any period of time, feel free to ask. We can quickly run through Target here. So this is Target Corporation. Similarly to like companies like Microsoft, they're displaying a very parabolic nature. It's kind of hard to chart stuff when it looks like this. This stuff's kind of unexplainable. This is like a balloon being inflated. When it's down here, a little bit easier to chart. Again, guys, I am available in the Discord right now. See this channel. Everyone can join this channel for free, completely free. You can come talk to me. You can come talk to stream. You can tell me why I should or should not buy certain companies. Feel free to come share your mind. Again, you can get to the Discord via my website, ethanwrenn.com. So as you can see, this is a very wild company. It has expanded drastically over the past year. Let's look at the income statements here real quick. In 2017, they had a profit margin of 4%. In 2018, they had a profit margin of 3.9%. In 2019, they had a profit margin of 4.2%. And in 2020, they had a profit margin of 4.67% with a pretty significant increase in revenue. The dividend yield is 1.39%, so that's pretty below average, the U.S. national average being somewhere around that 3 to 4% dividend range. But 1.4 is nice. It's better than zero. A lot of the companies we saw today specifically had zero for their dividend. The current market cap is $125 billion. That's so much. That's a lot. From its current price point to the monthly 180 moving average, which had been acting as a support for over a decade prior to this strange explosion in popularity, it's about a 70%. So from current price to its monthly 180 moving average, it's about a 70% decrease. That's really overbought, to say the least. If we come down here and look at the RSI, you can see it's hit its head against the ceiling three times now. Three times, guys. Take a signal on. But has continued to climb here. Unexplainably, a little bubbly. That's basically target, though. It doesn't have much to really work off of right here. If we get really micro in the daily, you can kind of see a little bit of a double top forming. Maybe the daily 180 is acting as a support. We will know real soon here within the next few days if this is going to be a double top or if it's going to keep going. Even if I went to the weekly 180 at a price tag of 133, it's a lot of risk for potentially a lot of reward. What else are we looking at today, guys? What else are we looking at? We already went through some of these symbols, so make sure you stick around and watch the highlights. The highlights are always available within 1 week of uploading. This was linked in the Discord. If you missed it earlier, here's the inside scoop, guys. You need to make sure you are chipping into this company right now. One of the best entries you will see basically in the world. Very solid pick, great company. So much potential, guys, so much potential. Look at that, 34x, man. Just gotta be patient. Again, these are monthly candles. Even if you can capture a portion of that, it would be ideal. We've been planning Rockwell Medical for a very long time now, and it's very nice to see it in the buy range. If someone had money right now and they needed to allocate it right now, like time, this is probably where they would be landing. Very good company. I could see it grow to be huge, even from its current price. To its monthly 180, that's over a 10x gain, guys. You guys need to be buying this right now. Very low market cap, so. Is that an advice? The Mazarin, how's it going? Welcome back to the stream. Is that an advice? I mean, what do you mean by that, my guy? This company, RMT, great. Again, make sure to check out my website, etherwrenn.com. Is there any company in particular you would like to see the maze Wrenn?